I'm sorry I'm late. Leila, what are you doing?
I'm in Facebook.
Elise, and you?
I'm in YouTube.
Kathy, what are you doing?
I'm in Skype.
Margaret, what are you doing?
I'm chatting with my friends.
Silver, what are you doing?
Listening to Metallica.
Laura, how about you?
I'm watching Avatar.
Helen, what are you doing?
I'm playing cards.
Teacher, what are you doing?
I'm reading a book.
Oh, actually, I'm teaching them how to work on a computer.
Sorry, can I go out for a moment?
Yes, you can.
Sorry, can I go out for a moment?
Yes, you can.
Thank you.
Sorry, can I go out for a moment?
Yes, you can.
Sorry, can I go out for a moment?
Yes, you can.
Thank you.
Sorry, can I go out for a moment?
Yes, you can.
Thank you.
Sorry, can I go out for a moment?
Yes, you can.
Sorry, can I go out for a moment?
Yes, you can.
Tomorrow.
Nothing.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Why did you lie to me?
How?
You have tomorrow two tests and learn a poem by heart.
How did you find it out?
Use your e-school. You will find out for yourself.
This is a room for our school cleaning ladies. They have a rest here and sometimes even a nap.
Let's look inside.
What are you doing?
We're watching opera.
And after that, we're watching soap opera.
This is our science teacher, Miss Herring.
Where's my TV? I want to show a film in my class.
We thought you don't use TVs anymore. You have these laptops.
But I still need that television.
Come in.
Can you come out for a moment?
Yes, of course. Students, don't cheat.
Does anybody know the password? Does anybody know the password?
No.
Does anybody know?
Pass off from my computer. It's mine. Every teacher in our school has his or her own laptop and knows the password. Sit down and continue doing your test. Students, I have a nice surprise for you. I prepared a PowerPoint presentation for you.
Hello students, I have exciting PowerPoint presentation for you today.
Yeah.
Hello students.
Hi.
Very interesting PowerPoint presentation for you today.
Yeah.